Not a single car driving through this quiet Sacramento suburb. Neighbors say Hollywood Park is home to dozens of families with kids.
Hollywood Park is just a fantastic neighborhood. The schools are fantastic. The families have stayed here, a lot of these families, for 50 and 60 years.
But recently, this unlikely neighborhood was the site of a fairly common crime. Only this time, the alleged culprit was a child. This Ring doorbell video shows a little girl running up to a home on Joaquin Way. You can see her snatch a couple of packages and then dart off. She barely makes it in the car before the getaway driver quickly speeds away.
That's truly a shame because somebody's probably teaching them that. Those are probably things that are taught, and that's unfortunate.
I'm very surprised in that it was a child, that did that. So it's concerning. It's concerning because probably an adult put him up to it, and that's what's concerning.
Cynthia Gargovich says her family has lived across the street for generations and has never seen anything quite like this.
If it's only one incident, I wouldn't look at it as a trend, but it's concerning that you have a neighborhood with families and kids, and then something like that happens. You kind of stop and think, wow, you're just not safe anywhere anymore.
And tonight, the neighborhood is hoping an arrest will be made soon to prevent another home from falling victim.
I hope they catch whoever did that, and I hope if it's an adult behind it, that the adult pays the price for it, not the child.
A lot of people want answers here. We're told a police report has been filed, by the way, for petty theft. Reporting live in Sacramento, Bridget Bjorlo, Fox 40 News.